me the smallest slice.
Well, I'm trying to say something about you.
I know you are.
Here. Nope. Let me just feed your vagina here.
It's never full.
No, it's not. You put so much in there. Must be your ex-boyfriend, you know?
Oh,
we won't talk
exes,
about that.
Huh.
Speaking of exes, I want to have a cigarette. You know where my smokes are?
No, I don't.
I left them right here yesterday. I'll just pop over to the store and grab a new pack. You cool?
Well, I'll come with you.
Really?
So, yeah.
All right. You never like going to the store.
I don't want to go. There's too many people.
Maybe.
Moms with babies.
I need to walk more.
Yeah, you do. That's right. Walk off that cake, Patty.
God. Is this mine?
No, it's neighbor Dan's.
Damn, neighbor Dan, you dickhead. This is fucking amazing. You got me a Tesla.
I did.
Babe, this is incredible. How did you afford this?
It's a birthday present.
A birthday present, huh?
Yeah.
Just a normal birthday present.
Yeah.
Where did you find the money?
I used my money.
You have money.
I have money.
You have money?
I moved money.
You moved, made money?
Yeah.
You just made money appear.
Yeah.
Amazing.
It's a car. I bought you a
car.
This
is like the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Does it have those doors that open vertically?
Falcon wings?
Falcon wings.
No.
No?
No.
You couldn't spring for the falcon doors, huh?
Who has falcon doors?
I mean, I guess I don't.
It's normal doors that open regularly.
I can't drive this with normal doors. Come here. That's so sweet of you. That's incredible, baby. Let's go. Let's take this for a ride, yeah?
Here you go.
Why don't you do the honors? You wanna?
Yeah, okay.
Huh? All right, good. You bought it. And you're a shit driver, so who knows what'll happen.
That's weird.
What?
It's not turning on.
Did you charge it?
No, I don't think so. Well,
it's electric, baby. You have to charge it.
You do?
Yeah.
Doesn't come charged?
Well, they expect you to be a responsible adult and put a charge in it before you start driving it or give it to your boy.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Oh, look, you just need to touch it. Yeah. I want to hook up my phone. Where's my... Oh, mine's inside. Do yours. Go. Hook up your phone.
My phone's dead.
Of course it's dead. Why would it be charged?
I'm going to go get your phone.
Yeah, do it. Thank you.
Okay.
Could you also get me a power bar? Just in case it's a long trip. Thank you very much.
You pinch it and move it.
Whoa! Oh, look at that!
Is that Google Earth? This is connected to the internet. We can look at porno. I'm kidding. Unless you want to. I could.
This car is so amazing. I can't believe I have this car. What? Are you not having fun driving? What's the problem? What's wrong? Why are you being like that?
Did you cheat on me?
You went through my phone.
Does that really matter?
Okay. Did you go through my phone?
Wow, okay.
Did you go through my phone?
You're trying to turn this around on me.
No, I will, because you clearly went through my phone again. They can't trust you.
Can't trust me, I can't trust you.
Why? What have I done? What did I do?
You know, it doesn't even matter. You're just gonna fucking lie. Even if I could prove you.
I didn't fuck her pussy, but I fucked her brain. And you know what? It felt really good. Her mandula oblongata was so nice and so wet and so deep. It was beautiful. How about that? I fucked the shit out of her brain. I came all over on her frontal cortex. It was fucking amazing. You happy? You happy? Good. Take me home, because I want to get the fuck out of here.
Forget
fuck,
it.
This
happy,
is right.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Happy birthday to me. Thank you for fucking up my birthday. You know what?
I faked every
and you know
orgasm.
What? You're
you
just,
never made me
you're
come.
Just took a stop. Stop! Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Is he dead?
Yeah. Yes. Of course he's dead.
Oh my god, I killed him. I killed someone.
Yeah, this is bad. This is really, really bad.
I killed a person.
It was an accident.
It was an accident, and he's homeless. Clearly, he's homeless.
How do you know he's homeless? Look at that belly. He's fat.
They're all fat like that nowadays. That's a thing. They overfeed them at food banks, which I'm totally against. Okay, just look for ID. Check his pockets or something.
It's a good idea.
And hurry up, because we're, like, in the middle of the open right now.
Cash. A lot of cash.
Look, cash and booze. That's a homeless starter kit. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Put it back. That's evidence. Are you nuts? Not the flask. Just give me the flask. That I want. Okay. Dead guy? Yeah? Totally fucked up?
I killed a person. What if he had a family? Kids?
So what? Who cares? I mean, a lot of people have families that they hate. Maybe we helped him out. I mean, at most, he probably had a dog, and we set that free because they look miserable all the time. You know, they're always skinny and sad, begging by the guitar case. Maybe we did it a favor.
You think?
Yeah, he's gonna get adopted by some lady in Silver Lake.
Yeah. Okay, so we did that dog a favor.
Yeah.
I mean, we probably did this guy a favor. They always have those signs like anything will help. It's
right.
Like we did help. But, yeah. Like I hit him in my car.
My car? You hit him. My car, but yes, okay, yeah, we killed a guy. Oh my God, we killed a guy. Okay, we need to get out of here like now. So you want to take him to a hospital maybe?
He's dead.
All right. Be a dick about it. What if we just leave? We could leave.
I like that idea.
Yeah, let's go.
But cell towers. People watching. I mean, didn't you listen to Serial?
Right, yeah, they can track. Okay, and you bought me a tracking device on wheels. Great, perfect. Okay, so then what if we dispose of the body?
Dispose?
Yeah, we'll just dispose of the body. We'll get rid of it. You know, throw it off a hill, burn it, cut it up into pieces.
Cut it up into pieces?
Yeah, you go limb by limb. You just, and then.
It's not a bad idea. You gave me those sushi classes.
It's not. Are you good?
Okay, yeah.
We're gonna cut up a body. This is a great idea. Okay, great. Get his arms.
This is probably a bad time, but this is an awesome car. All right, let's bury this body.
All right, I think it's right here, right? Oh, shit, it's closed.
Where else do we get stuff to bury a dead guy?
There's a party supply store over there.
Sure.
I mean...
Yeah.
Well, we should probably use cash. Do you have any cash?
I don't have cash.
I don't have cash either.
A dead guy is cash.
You're not even fucking digging!
What is your problem?
What's my problem? What? There's a fucking dead homeless guy, okay? That's one of them. My back hurts, I'm tired, I want to smoke a cigarette. But I can't, because you threw my pack away.
Because you thought hiding my cigarettes to show me a car was such a cute birthday trick. But then we fucking killed a guy, and I'd really like to stop committing first degree murder. That's my problem.
This is second degree. What the fuck, he's alive? You said he was dead! You seen my face! You seen your face!
All right, shut the fuck up! All right!
Kill a homeless guy. Again. We have to get the fuck out of here. Come on. I'm gonna throw him in the lake.
car. Bitch. Fuck. It's not charged.